Hello, music lovers. This is Spike Jones inviting you to come with us to the Opera House for a City Slicker performance of the opera Carmen. The conductor ascends the podium, stamps his foot for attention. And from the basement, he conducts the overture. Curtain rises on Act One. We see the outside of the Seville bubblegum factory. The happy bubblegum girls are singing.
We're the girls, yes, we're the girls that make the best bubblegum. Chew our gum, you'll never stop. All day long you'll pop and pop. You'll blow and blow.
Shh!
Until at last you blow.
Carmen enters. She's a beautiful girl who weighs 300 pounds. She is supposed to fill out the role of the soprano. She not only fills it out, she overflows it. Carmen sings of her new sweetheart, Escapillo the Toreador.
I'm in love with a wonderful man.
She's in love with a wonderful man.
And his name is Escapillo. He has eyes, they're the cutest that I've ever seen.
One is blue and the other is green.
And the middle one is yellow.
When you go out and dance, does he hold you near?
No, no, no.
Well, does he whisper words of love in your ear?
No, no, no.
Does he enjoy pitching roo?
Uh-uh.
What does this Toreador do?
All he likes to do is throw the ball.
Does this Toreador like to spark when he's holding you close in the dark?
No, no, no.
Carmen hits a note so high that she cracks the record. The record. The record. The record. The record.